Montgomery, Director of Organizational Life at Lamppost Farm. I am holding here our lamppost at Lamppost Farm, and just wanted to show you a few things around here and what we do. Our mission is to reach and teach through agriculture. So the first thing I want to show you is the hub of where most of our guests will come, whether it's for an event or a workshop or they're a customer. That's our store there. And behind it is a pavilion where we do quite a bit of workshops and teaching. And over here is mostly the residential life. We've got interns and staff living in there. Say hi, Christina. And plenty of area here to rest and relax, along with our cob ovens. And we do a lot of events here, so we hope to be a hospitable space in this area. To the right is our wood shop, and behind there is some mushroom logs, some pollinators, some hops growing here, the blueberry bushes that we have netted here. We just received an incredible harvest this year. And we're gonna mosey our way over to the gardens, which is the highlight of this tour for obvious reasons. We have a permaculture design here that we're excited about. That's a great teaching tool for people that come to show them how plants and trees work together and benefit one another. So we have windbreak over here. We've got our berries and our espalier trees, our grapes over here, our trellis. And then beyond the trellis area, you can see the greenhouse. Between the greenhouse and raised beds and in-ground beds, we do vegetables for 20 shares of a CSA. And you can see that this whole area is at max capacity, except for this one weird shaped grassy area here. So this is the site of where we'd love to put our honeycomb shaped medicinal and meditative herb garden. And the thing I'm most excited about, on the drawings you can see there's a little amphitheater seating, and once the guests make their way through the labyrinth style walkways, then they're going to end here on this area on the seating for some time of meditation, and this is the view they'll have. So we thank you so much for listening to the tour about how we reach and teach at Lamppost Farm, and thank you for your support.